Is that you, Bard? Sorry, but we've been told to keep the town entrance clear for a fishing barge that's due in. So unless you've got fish in those barrels, I'm afraid you'll have to wait. Hello there. Is that the fish we've been waiting on? Excellent. Open the gate.
Smuggled into Lake Town unarmed, the company found themselves in need of equipment and supplies following their capture by the elves.
Follow me.
Father, there you are.
Payne, get them in.
You took our money. Where are the weapons?
We paid you for weapons.
Iron, forge, swords and axes!
You won't find better outside the city armory.
All iron-forged weapons are held there under lock and key.
Yeah.
The Dwarvish Windlands.
Only a black arrow, fire from a windlance, could have pierced the dragon's hide the day that Smaug destroyed Dale.
Had the aim of men been true that day, much would have been different.
As soon as we have the weapons, we'll make straight for the mountain.
Sealing weapons, sire.
We are the dwarves of Erebor. We have come to reclaim our homeland.
Death! That is what you will bring upon us. Have you forgotten what happened to Dale?
Let us not forget that it was Gideon, Lord of Dale, your ancestor, who failed to kill the beast.
Gideon hit the dragon. He loosened his scale under the left wing. One more shot and he would have killed the beast.
That's a fairy story, lad.
Will you share in the great wealth of our people? What say you?
I say unto you,
King under the mountain, may your return bring good fortune to all.
Not you. Join us when you're healed.
I'll stay with the lad.
Keely's sick.
No. I'm done with dwarves. Go away.
Ah! I need herbs.
Do you have any king's foil?
It's a weed. We feed it to the pigs.
Right.
Ah!
Losing him.
Athos.
What are you doing?
I'm going to save him.
Hold him down.
Valkyrie.
Tauriel, come.
Thank you.
Da?
Dragon fire and ruin.
The dragon, it's going to kill us.
Not if I kill it first.
A black arrow. Why did you never tell me?
Because you did not need to know.
There he is! Bad!
Keep it safe. Don't let anyone find it. I'll deal with him.
Go!
You're under arrest.
On what charge?
Any charge the Master chooses.
It's you.
Why am I here, Gandalf?
This is not a nice place to meet.
Trust me, Radagast. I would not have caught you here without good reason.
If our enemy has returned, we must know. Go to the tombs in the mountains.
The High Fells